Carolyn Strange turns the wild. Their profit margins fattened by human suffering. We must freeze.